G'day, g'day! How the honk are you? Welcome to Rover Land. We are doing part two of these little buggers. Yes, the Matchbox 90. All right, so part two. Go check out part one. We're going to show you what we got through already. So we got, we got through 12 variations. So we're just going to quickly go through 1 through 12 right now. There's 1, 2, that's backwards because I don't have a number 2, but it looks like that and has a Macau base. All right, number 3 is this Royal Navy. Not bad, not bad. Number 4A is this one here. The next one, 4B, hey, wait a minute, what the heck's going on here? Yeah, that's a fill-in. The 4B is the 4A, but just in a really dark color, so we got a placeholder there. Yeah, you gotta love that. Number 5, the Commando. Number 6 is actually number 7, but with a Macau base. So I'm missing a number 7, or a number 6, so we got a placeholder. Number 7 is the Country, white one there, and that has a Thailand base. And then number 8, green one, that's kind of like a number 2, but this one's got a Thailand base. Number 9 is the Red Country with a Thailand base. Number 10, I don't have loose. Yeah, it's the blue Royal Navy, like number 3, but I don't have that loose. I have that in the package. All right, number 11 is this beauty right here. Kind of a dark blue with a red stripe with off gray top to a two-tone there. So that's number 11. And then we ended up at number 12 on our last video, part one. I'm going to go ahead and try to tag that up on the top corner up here, part one. So there we go. That's where we got. We left off at part one, was part at number 12. So stick around. We're going to take off from there, all right? Hold on right there. We're going to jump over to the counter and take a look at what number 13 has in store. All righty, back over on the counter here, we have got number 13 here. I hope this lighting is all right and we can get into focus here. I don't know, we may, whoa, everything kind of got dark there. Sorry about that. Wow, man. Modern technology, you gotta love it, huh? All right. Anyway, so let's see what we've got here. Here's number 13. It's the KLM series. And yeah, I only have one of these. This is loose. It came with a bus and a plane. But this is what I have. All right. Let's go on to number 14. Alrighty, this is number 14. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. I kind of got a glare spot on there. I can't get my camera to shut the lights off, but without going totally dark, oh my goodness. Yeah, thanks a lot, modern technology. Alright, so what we have is the SAS is number 14. Do not have that one, so let's take a look at number 15. Alrighty, another one that I don't have. These are Rest of the World, an ROW Ultima Alamitla. I'm not really sure. Altela. Altela. I'm not really sure how you say that, but anyway. Number 15, don't have that one. That, like I say, that's the Rest of the World, but green top to it, and yeah, just really nice piece there, waiting, maybe someday on eBay, right? Let's get on to number 16. All righty, number 16. I almost had one of these. There's a couple of flying around on eBay. This is the Rum Bacardi Superior. I almost had that. It comes with a speedboat, two-piece deal, and yeah, I just never can land one. So there's number 16, the Bacardi Superior. Another one I haven't got. Alrighty, we're back there on the desk because I do have number 17. What we're looking at here is the Park Ranger. Another one that they like messing around with. This one, though, is kind of unique. It's the small Park Ranger with a yellow base with Thailand on the base. Pretty awesome there. Pretty awesome there. Yeah. So I've got four of those. Very, very nice. Black interior with the black bull bar. Like I say, the small Park Ranger on there, but this is with the yellow base. Kind of a not common, but kind of common one to find. Not bad at all. All right, moving right along. Alrighty, here's number 18, the Red Arrows or the Royal Air Force. Now, as you see here, I'm going to BAMCA.org. That's where I'm getting these pictures from because I don't have them. Yeah, I don't have them. So there they are. That's what we got. So that's number 18. Another one that I'm waiting to find. Maybe you've got one. You can show me. Come on over to Facebook at Roverland and show me these that I don't have. I'd like to get a hold of them someday. Also, join me on Instagram at Roverland Channel. That's a good place, too, to get a hold of me and show me what you got. Let's get on to number 19. All right, here's number 19, and I've got to tell you, I'm not sure what this, it's got a red lenses, red windshield lights. It's white. It's got a white base, I believe. And let's see. Yes, white base, white with a white top with red or pink windows, and then a pink interior. And I don't know if it's graffiti or something like that. I'm not really sure the correct name. I can't read it on the BAMCA websites. The graphic, I think it's from the Matchbox graphics. But anyway, I can't read it, so I'm not really sure exactly what you call this. If you guys know, please comment down below exactly what this variation's name is, all right? All right, let's move on to number 20 right here, right now. All righty, here's number 20. Awesome. Actually, it's called 20A because the next three models, 20A and B, are crazy. Matter of fact, BAMCA has no pictures. So this 20 is the only one that I've got. Beautiful model. I believe it comes in a playset. But yeah, sorry, I don't have this one either, but I'm trying to show you guys what is out there. There's over 50 variations, and a lot of these that I'm missing are from the rest of the world or the UK only. So yeah, let's move on. Let's see. I don't have, 20A, 20B, or a 20PR, which is a pre-production, and just kind of interesting what they are. But like I say, BAMCA.org doesn't even have them as far as a picture of what they could look like. All right, let's move on to number 21. All righty, back over here on the desk. Here's number 21. I do happen to have this one. I believe this is UK release as well. Yeah, rest of the world, but I was able to find it on eBay. A very, very nice white circus with a red base with Thailand on it. Clear windows, black interior with a white top. Very nice. Like I say, yeah, I did find this on eBay. This, I believe, comes in a set as well. Very, very cool. I wish I had more, right? This is the one and only I've got of this bugger. But yeah, very nice example, though. I lucked out on that. All right, so let's move on. Let's see, this is number 21. Let's see what we've got for number 22. All right, number 22, of course. This is 1992. This came out in the UK. This is the Garden Festival Wales. Just a very nice model, white. It's got the pearl silver base with a green top, and of course, commemorating promotional for the Garden Festival Wales. Yeah, another UK model. Don't have it, huh? Crazy. All right, let's move back over to the table. We're into over 10 minutes, so let's see what else we got in variation number 23 coming right up. Alrighty, welcome back. Now we're on the desk here. We've got number 23, variation number 23. Now I've got one loose, and boy, he is worse for wear. That bull bar is just pulled right out there. Small park ranger with a gray base Thailand. Yes. Yellow with a green and black stripe. Small park ranger with a white top. Yellow, clear windows, black interior. Now, I do happen to have two of them on the card, so that's kind of cool. Sorry for the glare. I just can't get that light to shut off now that I turned it on. I don't know. All right, so there we go. That's number 23, and that came out in 1993. So can't beat that. That's the small park ranger with the gloss gray base with Thailand, with the yellow body, white roof, and black bull bar. Let's see if we can find number 25, or 24. Alrighty, this is it, number 24. It is the Safari Park. Now this is a pretty common one, although I think it came only in a gift five pack, I think. Or was that later on? Maybe that was later on, but here it is, the Safari Park. It's orange with black tiger stripes with the Safari Park on the door and on the hood. Black top, clear windows, black interior with a pearl gray base with Thailand. Yeah, so pretty neat. I've got five of them. This one here, you can see I bought that sucker for $2. Cheese balls, Dan, huh? Look at that. That's a beauty. But like I say, I pick these up anytime I can. Anything for $5, I'll pick them up. This one here has got some tape on it. I thought it was broke through the top, but that's got some tape on it. But this is usually the way these cars come, is pretty well beat up and bruised up. And especially, like I say, these corners really get chipped up pretty good. So yeah, I think this one here and this one here is my best two models, but really, really kind of cool. I like that. Well, there you go. Sorry, guys. Most of those I did not have. What was it? Like 13 through 18 I didn't have. But yeah, go on over to BAMCA.org and you can check out those pictures of them. And maybe a little bit more of them. But we're almost close to 15 minutes, so I got to cut this short, get it palatable. So there's part two of the Matchbox 90. Spell that out. Make sure you give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. We are growing as a channel. So, hey, come on over and join the fun. Come over to Roverland, the Facebook page. Join me over there, as well as on Instagram, Roverland Channel. You bet. Sign up and follow me over there. All right, make sure you comment down below for what you think about this collection and what do you got. Come over to Facebook and drop me some pictures of those missing ones that you got, even in the box, hey? Yeah, hint, hint. All right. All right, that's going to do it for this video. Thank you for joining me. Part 2 of the Matchbox Land Rover 90. And remember, slow traffic, keep right, and have a great Rover day.